Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com, here with Loyola senior Jamie Dubiaski. His number seven Dons battled Mount St. Joseph to two overtimes, and it's a 3-3 tie. Jamie, just give me your thoughts on it was a fun game to watch. I'm sure you guys probably felt like you let this one get away, though.
Yeah, I mean, we started off absolutely dominating. The first half, we must have had 10 shots to their one, and their one went in. And, you know, we came out here knowing they had a new goalie, knowing they had a new back line, and, you know, as a forward, we were just trying to put shots on goal, and their goalie, who I think Jalen said was a second string from JV last year, stepped up big, and, you know, he had a few great saves, and some lucky, but, you know, we battled back into it. We got a goal pretty late, and we got another one, and a few mental mistakes cost us, but, it was a hard-fought game. So.
How frustrating is that? Because, like you said, you guys kind of dug yourselves back in contention, and then, like you said, mental lapses down the stretch. How frustrating is that?
You know, it's frustrating. It definitely is. But, you know, the way our back line handled that after letting up that second goal that they got, they tightened it up a little bit. We got to go right back, you know. Unfortunately, we loosened up again, but at the end of the game, they really tightened it up, and it showed great character for the back line and our center mids. You know, after they got those goals that we shouldn't have given up, they showed some resilience getting back into it and, you know, really digging down for the end of the overtime and stuff. So.
All right. Hey, Jamie, thanks a lot, man. Yeah.